Hello guys, all about Apple is here. Today I'm gonna show you how to install GBF4 for iOS. So let's get started. Go to Safari, then go to iemulators.com. Once the site get real, go to apps and then go to GBF4 iOS for iOS 2.1. Just click on install. Will get pop up like this. Then again go to GBF4 iOS 2 and click on install. Once it get installed, you can't open because it's untrusted. Then go to settings, general, profile, then trust, change, and then go trust. Once it got trusted, go to GBF4 iOS. Okay. So you can search all the games in this GBF4. You can also upload it from Dropbox. Then you can download any game from search GBROMs. You can download any game from here, for example Mario. So search here and like Super Mario, then go to more add, then just click on this. Again it will just go, then again click on this. Super fast. Save and get on. I like this option. Fast forward. There are a lot more options, so let's return to menu. It's very clean interface. And you can want, you can just delete like this. Quit. So here there is a setting. I don't know if you guys see it's color palette, etc. You can also change the theme. Here it will put some themes like this. You can change any color. There are a lot more themes. So this is it, guys. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned.